Okay.
Watch this. You're not gonna play again?
No, just turn it off.
Oh. Right beside Mark. I had to get it I had to get it there. Would have taken forever if I didn't decide to. Pardon?
No one is gone.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
Yep. It's Tucson. Hey. Sometimes at nice. Home on.
Bathrooms were open?
Yeah, both of them are.
Okay, this one.
got it. Chris, we'll do the other end. Right here. Grab the pole. And push it down. Bend the pole down.
Pull it, Dick.
Yeah. Never know.
Okay, it's starting to pull up to like, two pegs now. What do you need to get out of there? Starting to look much more like a tent now. No. I'm going to do that at the back of a rock. Those need to get pegged down.
Yes, they do. The whole stack that starts back.
My brother's is okay. They're not on.
That loop, but don't start here. Don't start here. Don't start here.
Okay.
Start at the back.
Let's go to the back. And I'll peg everything down. I peg. Peg it down, baby. It's like a that one's like a screw can. Watch. Didn't work.
You can't get pegged in.
That's good enough. Let's go to the next two.
The next two, I should say.
Okay.
That should put, yeah. To peg down the window.
Put some butt in the bench worms to last.
That's in there. You don't have to go any
further than that. This is the bench worms to last. Looks like we got an extra peg.
How many more? I'm sorry, 10?
10, yeah.
No. There's a donut.
Put mine straight down. This one's not fitting in.
What?
Pull. Okay. Can you get that peg in, Chris?
That's the best week.
A rock underneath it?
There's probably a rock. Don't use your foot! Don't bend it.
I bet you there's a rock there.
Okay, so...
I'll work somewhere else.
We need help. We hit a rock.
Girl. That looks like, is that 9x9? Is they're putting up or 7? That's a 9 that girl's doing.
We hit 2 rocks.
Sorry.
That's probably the same room.
Just on now.
Nick, we need help.
Yeah, this sucks. The one with the...
You're on high tech now. Corey, see you everything.
Oh, good. Come on, thank you.
The one with the...
Well, instead of just replacing the cord and the plug-in, I thought I meant to do the whole thing.
Nick,
help.
Okay,
Max,
ready?
Yeah, what do you guys need?
Girls need some help. They can't get the peg in.
Oh,
you need that?
Help getting those ones in the back end.
Oh, okay. Where's all your bags, guys?
This is the last one. Okay. Don't do the ones that are spread far apart until last. That one's not getting pulled down.
Maybe it is. Rock right there.
Good.
So put your fly pole through there.
Careful with the pole there, Maddie.
Yeah, don't tail so.
Have you guys pegged anything down yet?
Yeah. Oh, you pegged it.
We probably should move it closer, eh? Because you guys are going to run out of room. So I'm not down if you guys can pull the pipes up.
Yeah, because it's very wide.
Let's move the tent over about 2 feet.
Is this your pole bag, guys? Where's your bag of, the bag for your tent? Is that yours?
Yeah, that's ours. It's right there.
Is that your fly?
Yeah.
It's our bag. Where?
Hold all the pegs.
Yeah.
So we'll move the tent this way.
Now we do
another. No.
Yeah. Moving the tent this way.
One, two.
Rock again.
Okay.
Whoa. Whoa.
There's too much space, Nick, between these two tents. Alright.
Is this going to be our tent